it's held, and the Packers pick it up. And that should just about do it. They return it to the end zone, sealing it with a defensive touchdown.